garage. It's not open to the public as such, but apparently it's got beautiful... It's a beautiful landscape for wildlife. And from here, you can see Penn Hill. Up there, look. So I can just get... In case I don't get up it, at least I would have taken some views of it. I'm not going up it today. Scary now. I know I don't like going up hills, but that would be a good test. That would be a good test. So basically, I'm going to do a little bit of this walk, and then I'm going to go and find the waterfall. Don't forget, this is the land of my ancestors. Wensley is where my ancestors lived. They are buried. So somehow I've got to get up somewhere up there, and then you walk. I can see glistening cars. I can see where you park. I can see glistening cars. And it could be that tonight I just have a wander there. This could be the manor house here. I'm not sure if it is. I don't expect I'll do much of this. This looks to me like it's just a road through. It's not a massive manor house, is it? Yeah, I don't know if I'll bother actually. Turn back just so I can get some pictures of this from this angle, and I can see glistening, so I'm glistening, which I think will be where people park there and then walk up, because I am a walker. I mean, some people say, oh yeah, that's hard doing that. Stuff. They were really nice. He had a really good map on his mobile. I thought, well, I ought to make most of mine really like that. So clear. Sometimes I'm quite slow at getting things sorted like that. And then once I've done it, this was George Simpson. 1938 to 2020. All roads lead to Wensley. Ah, oh, that's nice, isn't it? This would have been the manor house when my ancestors lived here. I don't know, they would have been farm labourers, or they might have been farmers even, but that's for me to find out more. So I haven't dug all that up yet. And I haven't been able to get any souvenirs from her yet either. This is the River Ure, U-R-E, right, which passes by Wensleydale. So, and there's a walk by the river apparently, and I thought, well, I wasn't going just free. They come across this bridge very fast. They come across this bridge very, very fast. Across, I wouldn't have seen the river. Somebody have a little paddle, that's a good idea. Oh, it's a little lay-by as well. I think you can actually walk. One of the books I've got is by the river. Of course, if I stay up here longer, I do all that, you know. Yeah. Look, there's even a signpost. Yeah, there's even a signpost. There's a walk over there, but it's very fair, and there's Penhill, look, very, very busy road. They go over this bridge so quick. I'm just exploring while I come here. Oh yeah, we can get some images this side. Just take a picture of that, Sheila, take a picture of that. I'm there. Yeah, if I was here for like a week, 2 weeks, I'd get round to exploring all this, you know. All this, look. It's a significant... We're not going far, I'm just going to... I'm doing what's called a recce. And what it means is... There are walks everywhere, Sheila. There are walks everywhere. So we just go down here and see if there's a river we can see from this side. Yeah, I can see it now. Then I can get some views of the bridge. Because what you've got to remember, everyone, is that the ancestors, Robinsons, the Bucksons, and the other families would have fished here. Look at this. Just turn it off and I'll come back on again. Yeah, I've come back on again. It's quite a significant bridge. further up. It's a significant bridge. And basically all this could have been river where I'm standing now. We're in drier times. The River Ure. And I'm sure you can walk to Wensley now from Lee. Something or other. Leighton. I'm sure you can walk along the river. So much to do here. So much to do. And I've done more than I thought I would. I've done the waterfall, the church, now the bridge and the River Ure. That would have all been significant things. The water, the candle place and the waterfall were all tied up with the mill here. So I'm quite happy. I've added a bit more information about this place. Because we're going to do West Witten tomorrow night, I decided no point going back there twice. So what we're going to do is go to Preston quickly and have a look, because I won't be able to do both. And Preston was mentioned quite a few times, was it? Yeah. So that's the river down there, as I walk through the wood there. We've done quite a bit now. We've got some cheese from the creamery, which I'll try a bit of that later. This great big, this was a very significant river, I'm thinking. I mean, was that to tie the boats up, that big round thing? Change card. Yeah, I think so as well.